Mandy, the city of Old Monroe tells us its police chief, Kimla Lowry, is on unpaid administrative leave tonight after officials learned earlier today she was arrested and booked in the Lincoln County Jail. Lowry bonded out, but she is facing 5 felony charges after investigators say she financially exploited a 96-year-old woman with dementia. It all started with a call to Missouri's Adult Abuse and Neglect Hotline. The caller said Old Monroe Police Chief Kimla Lowry was stealing from a 96-year-old woman with dementia.
And once we began to look into that, we were able to identify some financial patterns that were a little bit alarming.
Zach Jenkins with the Department of Health and Senior Services says the victim was diagnosed with dementia in 2013, around the same time Lowry is believed to have entered the picture.
There was also a grooming process that took place. You know, she befriended her, she gained her trust, and eventually was able to overtake her finances and essentially every aspect of her life.
Investigators say it seemed innocent at first. Lowry offered to help the victim save money on services like housekeeping, lawn care, and grocery delivery.
She convinced her to discontinue those services by paying these companies that were coming in and providing all of these services for her. In turn, she promised the victim that she would perform the services herself.
Jenkins says financial records show in some cases the victim ended up paying Lowry 10 times what she had been paying previously for those same services. Investigators estimate Lowry took upwards of $60,000 in money and property from the victim over 6 years. Lowry is charged with 3 counts of financial exploitation of an elderly disabled person and 2 counts of forgery. Lincoln County Prosecutor Mike Wood calls the case disturbing.
That someone who holds public trust and who also holds a badge would take advantage of that and assert themselves to have undue influence on someone who's so vulnerable.
So investigators tell us this investigation is not over yet. They are looking into other people who may have been involved with these alleged crimes, and they are also considering additional charges for Lowry. But on these first 5 initial charges, we know that she is facing up to 43 years in the Missouri Department of Corrections and up to $80,000 in fines. Live in Old Monroe, Katie Kormann, Fox 2 News.